The Map Voice button is located next to the Infinity controller on the center console. Press it to display a map of the current location on the upper touchscreen display. Touch this icon to cycle through map orientations, including a 2D view similar to a roadmap, with the top of the screen representing north, a 2D view oriented so the top of the screen represents the direction the vehicle is heading, and a 3D view from an elevated perspective. Touch the screen and release to recenter the map at the touched location. Touch and hold the screen to scroll the map in that direction. The map can also be moved with a drag or swipe motion, or by sliding the center dial of the Infinity controller. Touch the screen and pinch in or out to change the scale of the map. Turning the center dial while a map is displayed has the same effect. Press the Map Voice button while the current map location is displayed to show the display view bar. Use the touchscreen or Infinity controller to select from a variety of map views, navigation aids, and other information. To change the available options on the display view bar, press the Menu button. Touch Settings, Navigation, Map Settings, Split Screen View, then Change Order. Please see your Infinity InTouch Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.